Well, speaking of amazing performers, I'm with Andres. He's one of the actors in the play slash musical, the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, which I'm going to be a part of. They have little cameos for famous people. They couldn't get any, so I'm going to do it.
Nice.
the Tuesday, right? You like that?
You excited?
I am. I'm doing the Tuesday show at 7 o'clock, but the show runs through May, so go check it out. All right, so Andres, you're here to kind of walk me through what it's going to be like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're going to start right here.
Okay.
You're going to spell some words. No, like, depends on how well you do.
Right. I might be at the first round.
You might be. Hopefully not. And you basically add you to the first half of the story.
Okay.
And, you know, you get to explore the whole stage.
So
you get to
I'll be here. So where do we, you know, because there's a microphone when you spell.
Your
so
journey is very simple. You okay. go from here to center stage.
So center stage would be about here.
Right here, right where you see
oh,
that
the
X.
There we go.
That's your spot.
Well done, sir.
So everybody can see you.
Yes.
You got a mic.
Uh-huh.
People are gonna ask you to spell
a word.
The people
who are running the show.
You're gonna ask for a definition.
Yeah, may I have a definition, please?
They're gonna give you a definition.
Okay.
You're gonna ask for a sentence.
Uh-huh.
They're gonna give you a funny sentence. You're gonna get an awesome introduction.
Okay.
If you get it right, you get it right. If you get it wrong, you get it wrong.
And then they escort me off the stage.
And then they escort
you off
the stage.
All right, why don't you sit over here?
Yeah.
You be those guys.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna be here. Then you say, next up, Kenny Crumpton. Let me get in the character.
Next up, Kenny.
Okay.
Get to the center stage, my
yes.
friend.
Yes, yes. All right, I'm gonna go to the, you're in, dude, seriously, you're in my spot, Pied. Come on, look at you, trying to take my limelight. There it is. Okay.
So, I'm gonna give you an easy word.
Uh-huh.
Morning. The word is morning.
May I have a definition, please?
It means morning.
Could you use it in a sentence, please?
Kenny is the best morning news host.
Morning. Wow, thank you. Peanut gallery. M O R.
Come on, Kenny.
N I N G.
You got it.
Aha! Aha! And the crowd goes wild.
The crowd goes wild.
And the crowd goes wild. Thank you. Oh my God. All right. The Putnam County Spelling Bee, that was very good. Because improv is part of the show too.
They're gonna be harder than
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I was still sweating. Thank you, Andres. Thank you so much.
Thank
All
you.
Right, I'm gonna do the show Tuesday at 7. It's gonna be a lot of fun. All right, we're gonna go back to you guys. I'm getting my, you know, getting
yeah.
ready.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah,
good.
Get in the
so
groove.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Well done.
Yeah,
yeah. That's
right. K. Crumpton.
Yes.
Yeah, oh, good.
Wow.
Give it up.
Wow.
K. Crumpton.
Two high fives for you, my friend.